And we start tonight with brand new video from Blue River. It was shot just this afternoon, and the devastation it shows is something you have to see to believe. Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Matt Templeman.
And I'm Renee McCullough. We also have some new video from Labor Day when that massive holiday farm fire broke out. It shows just what crews were battling that night. The latest numbers show more than 1 million acres have burned so far in Oregon fires. About half that is because of the Beachy Creek, Lion's Head, and Riverside fires. The Archie Creek fire in Douglas County has scorched more than 125,000 acres.
The Holiday Farm fire has burned more than 166,000 acres, and it's 6% contained tonight. And we do know 315 structures have been destroyed. We found that out late this afternoon, and crews still need to assess about 600 more. Crews say so far 102 structures have been spared from the fire. In our team coverage, we bring heartbreaking stories from those who lost their homes and their valuables and a thorough look at the current damage. But we start with KEZI reporter Emma Jerome live at Thurston Middle School tonight.
Yeah, Matt, Renee, the media team actually just came back from behind that fire line, and the footage that we are just about to show you was shot today, 7 days after this fire began. As you can see on your screen, this is along Highway 126, deep inside the Holiday Farm fire, which, as you know, has grown to over 166,000 acres big. It's along the roads Blue River Drive and Echo Street. You can see just the wreckage left behind by the week-long fire. As I said, the fire grew from 30,000 acres 1 week ago to 166,000 acres today. There's 767 crew members on it, and it is 6% contained. Chad Minter has been fighting this fire for the last week, and he spoke to me today about those scary first hours of this fire.
We ran out of fuel. We're trying to get fuel, but we're blocked in by falling trees. Just everything was the worst case scenario. And as a county, all these fire districts came together and helped McKenzie Fire out. And then you had McKenzie Fire volunteers out there, not even sleeping, working, you know, every day.
The footage you are looking at right now is the early hours of this fire, Tuesday morning around 2 a.m. Minter says the size and strength of this fire caught everyone off guard. And coming up later in this hour, we have much more footage to show you of the fire, the very first few hours of that fire as well as that footage that was shot today. So make sure you stay tuned for later on this newscast. Reporting live from Thurston Middle School, Emma Jerome, KEZI 9 News.